We have Washington Sundar from Royal Challengers Bangalore. Washington, your first question is from Krikbaz Koshe. How important was targeting one side of the ground with a shorter boundary?
As in, I think that's how the dimensions are in Dubai, especially in this stadium. And I think you need a lot of planning to go with, especially when you know that one side is big and one side is not so big. And it's fun. You as in, even bowlers get some purchase in the ground, also in the wicket. I think first innings we did get some, as in they did get some slowness in the wicket, and even the first half of the second innings was a little slow. But later on, Duke came on and things were a little difficult for the bowlers. But yes, the dimensions will help the bowlers going forward in the tournament.
Your next question is from Asian News International ANI. Does playing AB de Villiers as wicketkeeper add more balance to the side, or is this just a stop gap arrangement?
Honestly, tell me one thing that he cannot do. Obviously, whatever the team needs him to do, he will do. He'll be more than happy to do. He's been doing that for so many years for RCB. So, of course, it adds a lot of balance. You can play an extra batsman or an extra bowler, so whatever the team composition needs. And I think him being behind the wickets also gives the bowlers a lot of thought processes as well. So I think he adds a lot of value to the team.
The next question. RCB played two leg spinners, Adam Zampa and Yuzvendra Chahal, in the side. How risky is it playing two leggies in the same game?
Not one bit, because both of them are stars in their respective countries, and they've done really well, especially in the last few years. And today, of course, it wasn't easy at all to bowl with so much dew on the ground. But they've got so much experience, and they are going to win matches for RCB.
Let's talk about the super over. Navdeep Saini bowled a really good over at the death, followed by a brilliant super over. How good has his development been in this format? And your thoughts about super over?
Honestly, he's been amazing, not just this year, the last couple of years also. He's been very good, and he's been going from strength to strength and growing as well. And he's did the same thing with the Indian team also. So to be able to bowl such a 19th over with two very set batsmen on the crease, and also when Hardik and Pollard is at the crease in the super over, to be able to just give 7 runs is amazing. Shows so much character, and how much he's got that hunger. And so much credit should go to him.
Your last question, Washington. Shivam Dubey didn't bowl today. Was there any temptation to give him the bowling at the death sometime? Was there any discussion around that in any strategic timeout or anything?
Honestly, I don't have any idea about this, because we played three spinners today, and we felt wicket was doing a bit, especially in the first thing. So we did want to bowl 12 overs of spin today. So probably if needed, he would have definitely gave us crucial overs. But the way the game went today was amazing, and very heartening to have played such a game.
Just last question, Washington, about your performance. 4 overs, 12 runs. How are you feeling?
Feeling really good, honestly. And I did some planning coming to this game, and I was very happy that I was given this role. And I enjoy bowling power play, and it's all the more fun that when two great batsmen are playing in the crease, and when you've got only two fielders out there circle. Very, very glad that captain has got so much confidence, and also the management. So I really want to, the challenge is to keep doing this going into the tournament. There's still a lot more games coming up, and I should be able to do this and win games for RCB.
Washington, thank you so much. Congratulations on the win, and all the best for the upcoming games.
Thanks a lot.